So what is this?
Aha! Gimme.
Baked maggot! I remember that. Poison bolt. Whoa! Look at that spell. Okay. It's a long'un. What if I try something like this then? Or... like that. Ugh. So bad. Bad at magic. I got water magic level 2 for goodness sake. Give me a water magic spell. And now, I'm lost. I see that little dude in there. And there's something lying on the ground. Wow. Before he even properly got an attack in. Laid waste to his defenses. Hey buddy. Bobbing and weaving, huh? Two can play at that game. Yes, my Minotaur's actually still missing a lot. They're so smart. The AI here? They're actually really clever. Oh, here's something. Sandmole hide vest. Ah. Okay, so evasion minus 5 without the light armor proficiency. So, she... she needs one more to get the light armor proficiency. I'll give it to her. She can use that on her next level. But then again, I could get a power attack on my next level. Frostbite necklace. Resist cold. I'm gonna give that to Nero. Make sure he doesn't die again. Hmm. Have we looked everywhere? We got everything. See, the fact that I almost missed that armor on the ground. There's someone back there. That armor on the ground there means that I could be missing stuff in the other areas as well. Now I'm wondering about that gem of power that I picked up. If I'm going to be able to use it somewhere. I'm going to do one quick round about this area. Maybe I'll dig here. Or there. Don't even ask me why. I should be looking, you know, for spots that could potentially have something buried. I really should be, because who even knows? Right? Who even knows? Okay, so, now we're gonna go down. Stairs over there. On this side. This is all sorts of exciting. Did I miss anything? Nope. Statue head. Back in the dungeons. Oh, I see. Okay, so they're all also... actually... I'm gonna save now. Here we go. When stuff like this starts appearing, you gotta start saving. But once again, this is where I'm gonna be in my element. Do I have this key? I don't... oh, right. That's how it's done. I hear something. The rattle of chainmail. Sounds of creepy crawling. There's the chainmail. Ugh. Come on. Come on then. Ah! No, don't summon that monster here. I should be doing. Seriously, the last thing I should be doing. Crazy. Oh, good. A shield! It actually dropped what it was using. Yes. Nice. Skull Cleave. Ancient Helm. Was that a special guy? Okay, heavy armor. Heavy weapons, 3. That's for the extra attack there. This is gonna be good. Let's get this out of the way. Already leveled. This is, wow. Now I can choose between light armor or the special attack. I think the special attack makes more sense. Let's go with... I don't know. No, let's go with armor. We're doing enough damage, and I think that it makes more sense trying to spread the love a little bit with this. Here we go, like this. And keep our party members alive. The shield radiates unholy energy. I equipped it before even seeing that. Health minus 15. Man, really? It gives extra evasion, so I guess it's probably worth it. Equipping a cursed shield before even knowing what it is. Tattered cloak. Okay. Here's the key. This is great. This is the most fun I've had playing a single player game in who knows how long. The party management to me is just what does it. It's great. Moving the items around. Do I have to leave the stone here now? I'm gonna make a plan. Making sure your characters have the right abilities. All of it together is what makes this game as special as it is. Now there's a spider hiding in here or something. I'm afraid. Or not. What's that sound? You know, I keep hearing it. Check the corners of the room first. It seems okay. Eye shards. Finally. Jeez Louise. I was waiting for that. So I need water and earth magic. I made a mistake there. I'm trying to think. Air spell. Huh. Okay, so I'm gonna have to go 3 ways with it then. It's fine. It just means that I need to pop at least 1 in earth magic. And then they say here, every point in water magic increases the spell's range by 1. So the chances are you won't need that much. And the nice thing is if I get earth magic, I can also get poison cloud, for instance. So that's kind of cool. I'm happy with it. I'm quite honestly happy with it. I think it's definitely more fun, and that's the reason I took an alchemist. Trying all the new stuff and getting a little bit more variety in the party. Okay, we're good. I can't wait to test this new gear out. Unfortunately, it's not going to take that long, but Juniper needs to level before we can try Ice Shards out. Because I remember Ice Shards being really, really good. It hits multiple enemies. You know, so if they're lined up, it does damage to both of them. But Frostbolt is the one that I really want because that actually freezes them in place. I'm not sure if Ice Shards also does that, but Frostbolt does. This is just me trying to make sure I've been everywhere. So where's the key? There? Is this it? No, this is a dead end. It's around this way here. Aha! Here we are. Nice. Making progress. Oh, what is this? Really? That looks way too scary. I don't want to go in there. Now I'm terribly afraid. Okay, so let's formulate a game plan here. Is a lever on that side? Have I been on that side? I haven't. Okay, so we're gonna first have a look everywhere else. And I'm assuming I'm not gonna... Oh! Maybe I can. I thought I might not be able to break this. Oh, good. Oh, good. The forest just keeps on going. I don't know if I'd call that good. This place doesn't look too big, though. I mean, I'm already behind it. I've been all the way around it. I see you over there. Did he didn't just do 26 damage? She did. That's pretty impressive. That is indeed impressive. Locked. So now I gotta use the lockpicks, right? Okay. If that was worth it. Oh, what a pity. I mean, I am very happy that I got this because I'm going to be specking full on into firearms with Nero. But at the same time, I wanted like some magical gear inside there. Then again, they can't give you way too much way too soon. If you think about it that way, that would be silly. Then later on, what are they going to do? You will just want exponentially more the whole time. It'll just... it'll become an obsession. So I guess it's okay. I mean, that was a lot of pellets. And I think that these guns are gonna do a lot of damage eventually. That's another one of the power gems. And there's also some armor line there or something. Shall I mark this on the map? Power gem number 2. Behind a portcullis? I don't need to put that in there. I should be able to remember. I mean, why else would I actually mark it on the map? How far can this gun shoot? Oh! Well, that's... that's pretty impressive. Not half bad. Shame. Kiting the little dude. Nothing here. What is that all about? There does seem to be something there. Or not, I guess. Or not. And this? Point of interest, I guess. Because it's a point- No! I'm not ready yet. Even though there's a chest right there. I'm not ready to proceed yet. There's so much more that needs to be explored on this side of the forest. Okay, here we are. It's not timed, is it? Aha! So wait, did I get a spare set of lockpicks then? Or did I miss a chest at the start? It's okay if I missed a chest. Honestly. But I guess, you know, maybe someone missed the lockpicks in the first area? That's a possibility. Oh, man. Where the heck did you even come from? Huh? That was the quickest kill ever. I'll take it. What? Was he just in here? Was he just chilling here while I killed his friend? 2 power gems. Okay. Oh, it's totally worth getting the light armor. Look at that. Actually, this is also going to Nero. Here we are. Those characters, the ones in the back line, they might eventually have to get an armor skill. Eventually. Just not sure when. So what is this? This area here. Oh, right. Okay, so this is this. The lever's on that side. So we're gonna check the other side out, then we can come back here. I don't want to press this here, crystal, and then have something happen. I don't want to commit to anything big just yet. I know that sounds cowardly, but it's more just... Whoa, 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 whoa. The heck is that? It's like a mole wolf. Oh my goodness. That's terrifying. Let's go kill it. Let's do it. Oh, it sees me. Come. Come, mole wolf. Let's do battle. It runs like a crab. No, no. None of that. You know what it is? It's a skeever. It looks like a skeever. Isn't this like one of Nero's brethren? Right here. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Are you being shifty? Aha. Okay. So Juniper's got a level, which means... Oh, it's a warg. Which means... I think I should feed people quickly. Before it becomes a problem. But I can actually finally use... Warg meat? That's gonna give half. Okay, so that can go here. The new spells. Let's just feed everyone quickly. Okay. Some turtle steak for Lumen. Jolly good. Skills. I think we're going heavy weapons here. Again, because that's going to allow her to use the special ability. Right? Right? Is it? Hold down attack button to use. Out of energy? Oh, energy 21. I did not even think about that. I guess that's why I needed at least a little bit more willpower. We'll get to that. If we pick up extra stat points somewhere, then at least I know where to put them. So we're going to get one in Earth Magic now. That's what I've been waiting for. That is so cool. Look at the little picture there. Man, I'm so glad I turned around just then. That would have been terrible. No, no, no. 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 What are you doing? Get away from me. They're just chilling. Man, it is so scary that they just came out of nowhere. They have to do that. Man. Okay. I needed the meat, so it's okay. I needed the experience as well so that Nero can level, finally. Craziness.